Okay, after a whole bunch of failure trying to get myself the Blazer Aquas unlocked, I thought, no, you gotta get back to something a little more simple, a little more home style, a little something I'm more used to. Get back on the horse a little bit. And literally, we're getting back on a horse, still dressed up in our St. Patrick's Day duds. I mean, I don't know, maybe I'll put all the St. Patrick's Day dud stuff up on St. Patrick's Day along with the St. Patrick's Day special, and we'll see what goes on. We'll see. There's a lot of green here. You got a full boat. Custom vehicles are on. So you can expect to see the Shotaro on this one. And here we go. No, we don't want the black racing suit. We want the free mode. Helmet. None. Confirm. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. Oh, wait. Did I just do the wrong bike? I think I did the wrong... I spent all that time on my hat and I never selected the Shotaro. Which means I'm pretty much dead meat. So, what we're saying is the fail continues. We shall see what bike we're on. Can we go back? No. Once you're in, you're in. What bike did I get? I love the headphones. That's a nice touch. The BF400. That was a mistake. But it's not a slow one. People might think I have an angle on this. But obviously we're gonna have to wheelie. And slipstream and wheelie is more, and probably not gonna end well, no. But we got the top hat going. But we're in 13. Rocking that top hat. Look at this. Let's do it. Fully customized BF400. The fact that I'm keeping up with the crew here, with the people, that's a good thing. Alright, we go zip out this way. Pick it, go this way. Alright. Top hat alone is reason enough to go that way, alright? We're just gonna... making a pass in the BF400, wow! And getting passed again. We're making some good time here. Trying to make it around. We're not gonna... I don't think there's any chance of winning here on the big end, the lap 2 or 2. Getting some wheelie points. The BF4 is not a bad bike. I mean, I would much rather be in the Shotaro. I wonder if it has a higher top speed than the Shotaro. Could I have some advantages here? I don't remember the top speed rankings that closely. We're going too fast. Okay. That's happened sometimes. Zoom. Okay. Oh, we got something coming up on us. Whoa! I did not mean to bump them. They just kind of bumped into me. I'm slipstreaming. Okay. Arguably a better place, too. Look at this BF400 on the slipstream. Going too fast in the turn again. Top hat ahoy. 8, 6, 8, 6, 8, 7, 6. See why it's dangerous to wheelie on power-ups. Crisscross crash! Come on. Back up to the top of the air. Finishing 7th, 8th, 7th, 8th. We're close, and 8th place, middle of the pack with a BF400. That's impressive. It was done stylishly. I like that. Here we go. Is that a Hakachu Dread? Change the view. Yeah. Hey, listen, if I could beat a Kachu Drag with a BF400, I'm happy for the day. You know, even though it was silly of me. Akuma Matata. The Akuma is something to be said for the Akuma. That is like an absolute underrated bike. Boom. Nice customization. I like what he's done with that throttle. And we'll click the like. Wasn't that far off from driving a BF with the only BF400 in there. Wow. Still, Shotaro right at the top near there. Bracketed by some Akumas. What do we want to do? Mountain? I don't even know. I guess say in the city. In the city. Uh-huh. Na-na-na. Ding-ding-ding. But what are we going to get? What are we going to get? What are we going to drive? If we get in the city, do we go with the green? Yeah, I think we go with the green car. Let's do the time warp again, because I don't know how long this is going to take to load. And where are we going to now? All right, around the docks. Ooh, another bike race. Okay, so this time, let's pick the bike over the, you know. The customs are still on. Hey, Raving Lunatic is joining. Or not. So now we're launching session. We've got a few short of a full boat, but that's okay. 4 laps. Oh, that'll be a marathon, but the money will be good. Okay, that was not good. Change that first. That's the whole thing there. We gotta do that, and this is gonna go to none. And now we confirm continue, and then we continue with the ready to play, and we zip around here. Do 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 do. A lot of style going on here. I did not know that's okay. I didn't know that you had those kind of options. It's kind of a let's do this thing. Okay, here we go. Here we go again. This time we have the right bike. And so do a few others. So let us see how it all goes. I don't know if I've done around the docks. Not familiar. Okay, we all jumped off to a good start. Negative turn. Negative three. Whoa, here we go. It's getting interesting. Wow, that's a hard landing. This seems pretty wild. Did not touch him, but I'm in first. Which is probably not the place to be just yet. This is vaguely familiar. But you know, you see stuff reused, but I don't know. Okay. Let's glide this so we don't crash. Got the goal, that was good. There should be some bonus points there. Oop, yeah, he flipped himself off there. He zipped off the edge. Shotaro coming into its own here. Use that Shotaro-ish handling. So many ways this can go wrong. Magic handling, that's what we got. I have no... Okay, ooh, we're on the right side. Ooh! I've had that happen to me. I remember that. Now I remember that from this race. Yep, I had the same thing happen to me the one time I did this. Oh yeah, I remember. Why the heck are they having that there? That was just... It's like a game of Mousetrap or something going on here. Okay, now obviously this is a troll track, and we're going to have to be very focused. 4 laps. The odds of me screwing this up in 4 laps are so high. Especially since it's a stunt race, and the Shotaro does not have the greatest top speed. So, over 4 laps, on the straightaways, I could be in trouble. However, once we get into the twisty bits... Well, there's a lot of twisty bits here. The goal is to do so well they excuse you back again. That would be nice. There's been so much failsors this day of different things going on in different videos. I never noticed that. If you're going up the edge there, you might run into that box on the... hanging off the crane. I'm not lifting, but there's someone coming up on me. After coming up on me in here, probably a little bit of drafting and a little bit of Shotaro-ness. Oh, Shotaro, yeah. A little bit of catch-up on, and got bumped there. I didn't... Go towards the side that's... Yeah, there you go. Cut the right way here and kick it. Someone's right on me. Whoa. You tag back and forth. Whoa! What are you doing? I do not want to play bumper tag with this guy. But that guy! Oh, he's just happy to do it. Wow, that's just great. There's always one. There's always one, right? Lost a lot of momentum there. Rammed me right off, like, hey, I got you! Okay, that didn't work out well. I can't get back in! Oh, great. So, what did I say about so much fail? 6th. All from that, mainly from that one bump. I mean, I was dominating the race. I gotta come back up through the pack, you know? I'd like to find that, whoever that was. Mister, I'm gonna take it personal and ram you away. To do that to people, you know? And you're good. If you're going fast enough to pass me, just pass me. Oh dear! I didn't push that a little too hard. The fact that I'm still in 6th probably says a lot about something. I don't know what. Lucky with this again. We got how many laps? 4? I do love the top hat look. Coming up on fifth again. Trying not to screw that up. Last lap. Where does the time go? Bumped out by Bumpy McBumpmeister and then screwed up a couple times trying to push too hard to get back up. And, well, I have a shot at fifth, in theory. But probably not. I think I'm in that place again. Oh, no, wait, there's fifth. Not as far away as you thought. That guy's paused. Don't know why. Closing. Using the turn to my advantage here. Whoa, and there you go. That'll help. Back up into fifth. We got a top five finish here. If we can keep it on the road. Not a guarantee. Fourth place is ahead, but I don't know that I can close that much distance. I think all things considered, I almost lost it there. I am, let's see, there's only one ahead of me. We got through in fifth. All right, well, fifth, considering I thought I had that race in the bag. Okay, let's not look at this guy who's paused. Let's pick somebody else. Dang, by the time it loads that feed, whoa, they're just stunting. No, he's trying to get out there. Okay, that's an interesting Chitara. What's this guy doing? Give it up totally? It's a completely black Chitara, which kind of, on the one hand, defeats the whole point of having a glow-in-the-dark bike, but it does look rather cool. I'm wondering if this guy has some lag issues. If I'm having lag issues. Okay, then you finished fifth. Fifth is not that great. We didn't quite max out the money. That's pretty close. Hey, $10,000. I'll take $10,000 for that effort. Leveling it up to 248. And who won? Very stylish. It's kind of an English riding, sexy motorcycle thing going there. That's all good. That's all good. Vicky C. in a Chitara. I was only 3 seconds off of my best lap. Considering how much stuff went wrong there. Okay, pure race, big drop. Let's pick big drop. I'd like to see big drop. I think people are going along with that. I think I'm going... Man, I don't know. Do I want to use the Elegy? Or do I want to rock out the Shafter V12? Last time I raced with an Elegy, I was outpowered. And I think that's going to be a problem on Big Drop. And we are going green. Let's just pick the green car, because I haven't repainted it yet. Wow, we lost a lot of people from that one. And we're picking some people up, though. Joining. What do we want to do? Do we take the top speed car or the handler? Eh, we're going green. We're doing just for the visual style of it. Assuming they don't turn off custom vehicles. And here we go. Man, that's just too hard. Yeah, there's so many competing things here, you know? They're showing the analogy right there. Oh, it just looks... I should go green. I know I should go green. But I'm just so used to picking that black and gold. Well, the die is cast. I'm going with one of my favorite cars. Look at me now. I'm pretty happy. Revving it and rolling it. Bump draft to this guy. A lot of high-speed cars here, trying to stay in the middle. Into the turbo, up the hill. I'm getting turned. Bad, this is bad, but I'm saving it. I'm not saving it. I don't know if there's much I could do there. I really tried. So now we gotta kind of make it up in the squirrely parts. I don't know if this track has any squirrely parts. It has some. Can I take this at full torque? Yeah. I wonder if this was the track where I last time thought I should have gone with the higher horsepower car. Yeah, that was a stock elegy, though. Whatever was the last time. Alright, so far it's working for me. I'm making up spaces. I do love this car. I really do. Even though I'm looking at track thinking, yeah, I could probably use the shafter and... the top speed edge, and the handling isn't too bad on it. Just a touch of brakes there, and I was able to cut inside, the car's bouncing off the walls. Oh, sorry! I really didn't try to do that. I'm sure he's mad at me, though. I did use it to my advantage, you have to say. But considering I got completely wrecked off the wall to begin with, it might have been him, who knows. Here we go again. Ooh! That is one of the first times I've ever had that happen. We gotta reset. I don't know that I've ever had that happen before. I've had close calls. But I've never had the nose taken off like that before, wherever it hit me. Ninth. Alright, well, let's get back here. I don't even know. Ninth isn't too bad. That's true. I was making up spaces. I was moving back up the hill there. I was climbing the ranks with this car. So I think it was a good choice. Not doing me favors on the straightaways, but it's doing me a lot of favors in the curves. Trumpet Great again entered first. Hello! Catching them all back up. I'm telling you, this car. I like it. Now, will the same thing happen again? know, it's, on these loops, the position counter goes crazy. We are closing heavily there. Balance it. A golden Porsche. Looks like a Hot Wheels car. That's just. Or is that yellow or golden? It looked golden in the sun. The Comet should have me in top speed. Looking like 7th is gonna be it, unless this guy loses control. 7th place for having been completely chopped down on one of the downward loops. Bumped off of the one of the main ramps. Not feeling too bad about that. And what? This isn't that the guy I bumped into the one time? What is he doing? Oof. You finished 7th. Cashola? Well, not bad. Better than poking the eye with a sharp stick. There you go. Those Comets seem to do well. They must have a high top speed. They, you know, normally I know that the handling is touchy on them. And I guess we'll have to see what comes up next. Trench 3 do we want to go with? Green Machine. I think they're picking Green Machine. And for Green Machine, I think Green Machine will finish up a Green Machine. I think we'll finish it up with our own Green Machine, which is suicide because it is none other than the Banshee 900R.
Hello, John.
We got a talker.
Hello.
Only because it lets me keep my hat on. And I think we need to finish this with a top hat on kind of thing. Green Machine, yes. And not as many people again. 4 laps. Boy, he really likes to have these marathons. So this is definitely going to be our last race. Fairly certain dinner is going to be ready soon. So I should probably wrap this up here pretty soon. Okay, we're ready to do this. Chilla, dude. Hit the button. Killa? Alright, I'll hit the button. Let's do the time warp again.
Essas pistas aqui eu não conheço nenhuma.
É nova essa que veio.
Então, não conhecia não.
É.
Mó tempão que eu não jogo também.
A lei vai. É essa.
Hã? Have no
idea. Faz mó tempão que eu não jogo.
A beia da lei tem dois carros novos lá pra comprar. É a nova.
Wow, we're getting a whole bunch of last minute people. Oh, Vicky C left. Darn it. She had the awesomeness going there.
Esse comando que eu tô tem umas quase 60 pessoas.
Tudo brasileiro?
Tudo, cara. Tu pode até.
Chilla, dude. Até punch
ser deles. Tem até um Discord lá pra baixar.
Domingão que eu vou jogar bastante corrida aí.
Hã?
Domingo eu vou jogar, cara. Tem um cunhado meu pra jogar também.
Do something. Make the race go. I'm starting to get concerned that something has happened. Customs on, ketchup on, slipstream on, mustard on, all that. Why aren't we going? Chilla, dude. Like, it's not even saying launching session, it's just sitting there. This could be falling apart.
Eu acho que sim, cara.
Last time I had this happen, I think it actually locked the computer really horribly, and I'm a little concerned. Come on, chilla dude.
Sai, entra de novo.
You're level 453, you know the drill. Come on, let's do this thing. Please? It's all falling apart. Alright, we're back to a countdown. We're getting Vicky C back. That's good, I guess. That's let's do the time warp again. Ooh, we're actually launching session. That's a good thing. Come on. Yes. Confirm everything. I regret nothing. Green machine in the green machine, because we're going to do the green machine. Okay. Chilla dude. So that's Chilla dude. Chilla. Where's the Vicky? Let's see. Should we put some bet on her? Yeah, this player, can we do that? Let's put 500 down. Vicky C taking it. She's won a race already, that's a reasonable thing. Now I'll throw 500 on. Hey, look at that, it's an NTD XF, that's cool. I do like them. I wasn't trying to hit him, I was just trying to duck out of the way as we go forward. This isn't going to be good. In the handle. Oh! That always happens. Wow, look at that guy's just going back and forth trying to cut off the road. Look at this. Well, for our last race, it certainly is going to be an exciting one. How many laps did they burn this? Now, for once, the straightaways can be my friend. If I can make this. Or that bodes very well. We can get the green machine through there. We have a shot here. I do have the highest top speed of any car here. This is not the world's greatest handling. When we get into the handling bits, we're gonna have to brake and cut speeds. Wow, we cut through there in the green machine. I tell you what, this is green machine on the green machine. I'm letting you go. I'm not gonna try and challenge anyone in the twisty bits. Okay, come down flat. Here, the straightaways, which are twisty bits but in a vertical fashion, that doesn't really matter how. Whoa! That was almost a second loop de doop crash in a row. Really tough to avoid. Whoa! I almost got him there. That would have been bad. Brakes. Bang, bang, go! Okay, there was a little bit of a wobble in there. I keep it level so it lands and can go. Is this a multiple lap or is it a point to pointer? The green machine. Green machine. Rocking this green machine. I'm actually pushing on the down button to keep it connected to the track. Like the angle down when you're in the air kind of thing. Up on the number 8 button. At least we're going entirely too fast for that. Let's just. Two of four. Oh, we got the 4-lap guy here now, so we're. This is gonna be a long one. Someone's closing on me. And I'm gonna let them take me in the twisty bits. Get up high on this tie on the corner. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. We're coming up on that really really difficult section here. Get up high early. Let's go straight. We're falling. Oh, we fell off the turn. Fell off the turn. I thought I could hold up there. Other cars that will do it. Oh, I'm dead here. Let's reset. We need to reset. Yeah, once you get start spinning around in the... Okay. There we go. Ninth. Thank you! We're... you know, I helped that guy out and I got completely stuck. It all falls apart here. Fourth, I was doing. The car was doing well. Look at this. You gotta be kidding me. You got to be... Oh my goodness, we should just quit. If there wasn't a little bit of money... Come on. Get through! I just lost a lap there. I mean, that's almost... That's a DNF level. I think I'm in last. Fourth to last. To, like, bitterly awful last. To, like, no chance in heck of pulling this back last. Well, it's a Sunday ride at this point. Let's just try and finish this awful lap here and have a good lap on the next one, right? Tried to be cute, I thought I'd line it up early and then I fell off the turn. No one's in sight. I am not anywhere near the pack. And despite what would be an excellent top speed, I don't think 3 or 4 miles an hour is gonna matter here. If I wasn't doing something really impressive. And the green machine bites me again. Just that one utter troll turn. Otherwise, it's a fun track. I mean, you know. This will not be a personal best. Look at them down there. Look how far back I am. No matter how much effort I put into this. We're getting last place money. We're probably getting DNF money. That's a real troll section, too. That's an easy thing to screw up. Alright, we could take it through here flat. 3 of 4. People are going to be clicking up 4 of 4 pretty soon. Wow, it popped around on me. Look at that. I still wanted to end this on a high note. It'll be, you know, it is on a green note. And as you can see, I'm still wearing my hat, so. Here it is again. Barely made it through there again. At least we made it this time, though. But it was coming off the wall there at one point. This car doesn't quite have enough traction to pull this stuff off. You know, I'd like to try this. I think it would be nice if I ever get myself a T20. I think it would do well here. And the XF might do well too, because that has a really high traction number. Not a downforce number, but a traction number. Whereas the RE7B can go from extremely high traction to extremely low traction. It doesn't look like I'm gonna win my bet. I'll be lucky to get $1,000 out of this. Do we actually gain a position? Someone must have just started screwing around. I mean, that's... Personal best. Not that that means a lot, because I haven't run the green machine that much. And people might start finishing at any moment. And now the death turn is coming up. I hate this turn. I hate this. Go up on the wall and drive through the slot. I mean, this is just tricky, tricky, tricky. Okay, that's how you do it. That's how it's supposed to be done. And it's very tricky, at least for me. I don't claim to be Brophy 1322. Alright, let's just try to be clean here. That almost went off. Hard on the brakes for those turns. Some more sweepers that we could take at speed. Alright, now we're into some... Last one. Right now my goal is to avoid a DNF. I don't know if that's possible. Yeah, somebody's already finished. I got the better part of a lap to go. Or I think. Actually, I completely lost track of where I am in this thing. 28 seconds. I don't know that we can finish this in 28 seconds. But we can give them something to watch for 28 seconds. Come on, get down on it. Yeah, we're not gonna make it, gang. We gave it a good effort. Man, that one turn of death. That's the same guy we passed before. So ninth it is. DNF. Did not finish. DNF. We still got $5,000 out of it. Thank you, double money. But I won my bet! Vicky C, thanks for taking care of me. Bet wins $1,500. That is awesome. Give it a like. Good game, folks. Have a great night. On that note, this is the Black Knight, everybody. Have a great night. How'd I do on the best lap? I have to look at it.